चिकन चीज़ पफ रोल। सो गाइस प्लीज कम टू सिरिस किचन, फॉलो मी, कम। बिफोर वी गो, ऑल द इंग्रेडिएंट्स आर इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स, सो गाइस डू चेक एंड लेट मी नो। ओके आइए, बिफोर वी स्टार्ट लेट्स मेक द डो, लेट्स एक्टिवेट द ईस्ट। सो आई हैव टेकन 2 teaspoons ऑफ वार्म वाटर, ओके 1 teaspoon ऑफ शुगर, 1 teaspoon ऑफ सॉल्ट एंड 1 teaspoon ऑफ इंस्टेंट एक्टिवेट ईस्ट। ओके सो जस्ट पुट इनसाइड हियर एंड देन स्टर एंड कीप असाइड फॉर 10 minutes टिल द ईस्ट इज एक्टिवेटेड। So I have taken the flour, this is 2 cups of flour, 1 cup and the second cup over here. Make a well add 1 whole egg then add 3 teaspoon of oil and then add, you see the yeast is activated. And then mix. The dough has to be a little bit softer. Wash your hands for 20 seconds and then knead the dough. I have done it before already, so I am using my hand now. So knead well first before you add any milk, because I am going to use milk over here for binding. I am not using water. Use milk as per the requirement. Okay, so I have 1 cup of milk. Let's use our tabletop now for kneading the dough. Apply a little oil, 1 teaspoon of oil. Knead for at least 4 to 5 minutes. Soft, almost ready, 1 more minute to go. Almost done. Take a container, put little oil on top and then cover with the damp muslin cloth. Okay, make sure it's wet and keep for 2 hours, okay, in a warm place. Till then we start to make the chicken filling. Let's start with keema. I have here 500 grams of keema washed and kept for draining. We'll make in a kadai. Kadai is on. Put 2 tablespoons of oil, 2 onions, sliced onion. I've sliced the onion over here. Saute for 3-4 minutes on a high flame. It's getting slightly brown now. Cook for at least one more minute. Onion is translucent. Add now 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. Saute for a while. Then add 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin powder, 1/2 teaspoon of coriander powder, and 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala powder. All this cook for 2 minutes before we add keema. And 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Now add onion and stir in the pie. Add 1 teaspoon of salt. And let the chicken keema cook. The keema has to be dry, not wet. Okay. Now chicken will release some water. You don't have to add any water. It has to cook from itself only. We'll cover this and we'll keep the water on top of this for 10 minutes. Cover with the lid, put some water, and then reduce the gas to medium low. Okay, reduce the gas to medium low for 10 minutes. Let's open after 10 minutes and check. If there is any liquid, increase the gas. Little medium high. If any liquid is there, make sure dry the liquid, okay? But don't put any liquid inside, don't put any water. And then just break if there is any lumps in the chicken, okay? I can see the chicken is ready now. Finally, we add 1/2 lemon juice, 1 teaspoon of tomato ketchup, and cilantro, chopped cilantro, that is chopped coriander, and our chicken filling is ready. Turn off the gas, let it cool down. After that, let's start with the next process. I'm using this baking tray. It's already greased. Okay, and let's now, and I've kept the oven for preheating 200 degrees for 10 minutes. And now let's start rolling the bread. Our dough is ready. You can see that. You see the air? Let's punch it to remove the excess air. Now before we make the portioning of the bread ball, okay? Almost done. Now, roll it from here. Divide the dough into 2 parts. One part keep aside, and let's start with the first part. Second one, we'll do little different design. Same thing, you put cheese. If you want to, if you don't, it's okay. But here I'm putting cheese. Now cut like this from one side. Fold this on one side. Okay. Then just cover it like this. Okay, this is another way. So now here our two breads are ready. Now we keep for 30 minutes, put some muslin cloth on top and let it rest for 30 minutes before it goes in the oven. Our oven is preheated already 200 degrees centigrade for 10 minutes. 30 minutes ready. Slowly remove the muslin cloth and now we'll put milk wash. If you can put egg wash also, but I'm putting milk wash. You can put egg wash also, but I'm using milk over here. And then I will keep in the oven at 180 degrees centigrade for 20 to 25 minutes. First we'll check in 20 minutes if it's ready, okay, or even less, because as I said in my earlier videos, everything depends upon your oven. On top put some oregano, garlic, herb powder, okay, the one which you use for pizza, not too much, just slightly. And then put white sesame seeds if you have, or you can put black sesame seeds. Open the oven slowly, slide inside. 180 centigrade for 20 to 25 minutes. We check after 15 minutes. The bread is ready. Let's take out and keep outside for 5 minutes. Let it cool down and then we'll apply butter. Apply a little butter. The glaze. Let's open it up and see. Yummy. Chicken cheese roll is ready to dish out already. Please check. Try this recipe and do comment, and if you haven't subscribed my channel, do subscribe, like, share with friends and families, and don't forget to press the bell icon for more video notification. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.